para sa PCC kasi, ang twin aspiration namin is to integrate at saka to unify. And I think applicable ito, lalong-lalo na sa ating mga agri-co-ops. In the spirit of integration and unification, magkatulungan talaga yung mga kooperatiba. Matulungan yung mga maliliit, lalong-lalo na sa haneng ng mga agri-co-ops, matulungan ng mga malalaking federation, mga malalaking primary co-ops, maybe in terms of funding, no? Para yung mga potential nila ay mas ma-realize nito mga agri-co-ops, because I myself saw na may potential talaga yung mga agri-co-ops. Wala nga lang siguro silang pondo para ma-realize yung kanilang potential. Pinakamalaking aspiration, twin aspiration ng Philippine Cooperative Center ay ma-realize natin yung matagal na nating inaasam-asam, yung twin aspiration na integration and unification.
One GISP is a composite cooperative insurance, no? Which means life and non-life, we cater to the life and non-life requirements of all the members of cooperatives, no? That is the basic intention, the objective of our company, of our organization. Our organization, One Cooperative Insurance System of the Philippines, is in full support in all the activities, particularly the providing of support in terms of insurance.
Sa ACDI, as the largest cooperative in the Philippines, we will make sure that we are everyone's partner in ensuring food security, employment, and development of the agriculture sector in the Philippines.
CLIMS, being the biggest cooperative insurance and one of the only two cooperative insurance in the country, we are more interested on serving, especially for the co-op members, and kasama na doon yung mga agri-cooperatives natin. But as of now, we cover only life under properties. And as to crop insurance, we are working with other agencies, including the PCIC, including other agencies. Even we are part of the technical working group na para makakraft tayo ng magandang crop insurance, specifically for all our farmers. For all the co-ops all over the country, to those who are partners of CLIMS, maraming salamat po sa trust ninyo ni CLIMS. And to those not yet with us, we are very interested to be a partner to you. And at the same time, we have products that can serve all your needs from your livelihood, from your life, and also with your properties. And the advantage for us is that we offer you ownership, not just purely client. So maging owner kayo ni CLIMS.
Actually, ang CNC, pwede namin i-claim na ang CNC ang largest agri-based cooperative dito sa Pilipinas. Actually, ang main business mismo na agricultural business ng CNC ay meron siyang contract growing o yung tawag namin sa Batangas, paiwi. So, nag-start ito ng 1979, yung paiwi. At after some years, 1987, dahil nakita yung pangailangan ng contract growing o ng paiwi doon sa kanyang pakain, nagtayo na rin ng kanyang sariling feed mill, ang CNC, noong 1987. Nanawagan kami bilang mga, lalo na dito sa bahagi ng CNC, bilang isa sa mga masabi namin na largest agri-based cooperative, na doblehin po natin ang effort, ang ating mga ginagawang programa para ito pong sektor natin ay patuloy na umunlad, patuloy na makadevelop ng mga bagong teknolohiya upang sa ganun ay maitaguyod natin ang agricultural sector.
Pang-APA ay nagbibigay tulong sa pamagitan ng pag-capacitate ng mga farmers organizations at cooperatives para maiangat yung negosyo ng bawat kooperatiba. So ang APA ay isa sa mga conveners dito sa event na to, sa National Agriculture Cooperatives Knowledge and Learning, Innovation and Trade Expo. So dahil ang APA ay isa regional network, we can facilitate learning not only in the Philippines but within ASEAN countries and Pacific countries. Dahil aktibo tayo sa ASEAN. In fact, isa sa mga event na regularly nag-support ang APA is yung ASEAN Cooperative Business Forum na nagaganap yan every year. 2017, it was held here in the Philippines. Then later it was again in the Philippines in 2018, and this year in Thailand. So next year I think it will be in Brunei. So that event facilitates knowledge and learning to learn best practices of cooperatives not only within the Philippines but also in other country. I think it's very opportune time na magkaisa tayo ang kooperatiba as we are celebrating the Cooperative Month for this year in the month of October. Ito ay hango sa tema natin na galing sa co-op, galing ng co-op. At mahalaga po na ipagpakita natin yung pagkakaisa sa pamagitan ng kooperatiba. At inaanyahan ko po ang lahat na suportahan yung mga produkto na ating mga farmers through their cooperatives and farmers associations. Sa pamagitan po niyan, magkakaroon tayo ng sapat na pagkain sa ating kainan at matulungan po at mabigyan ng trabaho yung ating mga magsasaka.